So, we're in Waterfall now. We got this weird flower. It's called an Echo Flower, apparently. I haven't played this game in a long time, but I'm starting to get, you know, a bit of my lore back up. And, you know, there's Monster Kid. So I'm just gonna talk to Sans real quick. Okay. You know a shortcut. Yeah, what the? Bruh, it's Flowey. It's the fucking flower. I'm not paying $10,000. I'm not paying $10,000, what the fuck? What the hell? Okay. Just run along with Papyrus, I guess. My house. Yeah, well, my house is very special too. Wow, nice house. Increased the height of his si- Oh, it's the fucking dog. bruh. What gender is Papyrus? I don't know what the fuck I'm... Go on his computer. Look up shit. Yeah. It's his brother. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Okay, fine. Well, it is Monday. Let's see. Crime in my area. Map. That is surprisingly right. But there isn't a dog in my house, I can know that. But there is an egg, though. The population doesn't skyrocket like that and go down and up, so I don't, but it is Monday. Thank you. I just wanted to beat. I wanted to say no. No. What the fuck? I don't get it. Oh, the tension is going up, man. Oh my god, this isn't a date, this is a fight. We're gonna start throwing hands, man. Special cloak. What the fuck? He's wearing a... I don't know what to say. It's a mix of both. A genuine compliment. Okay, he's hiding a secret. What? No, I don't like your pasta. No. No. Oh, shit. Me neither. Me neither. You're a fucking skeleton. What the fuck? Oh, I'm skipping this. Fuck that. Wait, did he just... Oh, you get Papyrus's phone number. Okay. His room is like another world. That's, really weird considering there seems to be fire coming from underneath the door. I'm never gonna get to see inside their shed. Alright, back to Waterfall. That was a fun little side quest, but now we gotta get on the main quest. Thank you. Oh, he saw something behind the rushing water. So, the flower, or the person who said something to the flower, okay. Hey, no! Stupid rocks. Don't push me. Old Tutu. Somehow the old Tutu does more defense points. Oh god. Who is that? Oh, Undyne. Well, this is kinda fucked. Undyne wants to kill me. Oh, he's got the muscles. He's sweating on me. Fuck him. No, this is disgusting, man. Go away. Go away, Aaron. Is that your name? Ow. No one likes you, Aaron. Seriously, why name a monster Aaron? That's like the weirdest name to give a monster in a video game. Alright, we got the flower puzzle done. Okay. Fight me, Undyne. Thank you. Holy shit. Alright. Now I remember this part. They're gonna come down at me like machine guns, okay. Alright. I think I just had dementia for a minute. Oh shit. Oh, hey, Sans. He gave me pink eye. Thank you. Holy shit! Okay, so we're at this weird piano thing. Now, I think what we do is, to solve this, we have to go here. Or go forward. Take an umbrella. And give it to this statue. Okay, there it is. Got to take a screenshot of that. Okay. What the? Legendary artifact. Yes. You're carrying too many dogs? No, the dog absorbed it. Oh, man. Stupid dog. It's raining, it's pouring. My dad is sleeping and snoring. We're at the bridge. We're at the bridge, boys. We're at the bridge. And oh shit. Oh shit. I can't go forward. Oh no. It's a dummy. He's out of knives. He's having a fucking seizure. Uh-oh. Acid rain? Where would acid rain be coming from? Oh. That wasn't my friend. I don't know what that means. We're going to another dimension, boys. What the hell? Snail is flopping over. Snail, come on, Snail, get the fuck up, Snail. Snail, get the fuck up, Snail. Snail, get the fuck up. He's on fire. Thank you. Well, this is, Temi Village.
you